Here we have the Toppitt. It comes 36 inches high and 4 foot in height. What we've done here is we've taken a bushel basket, put soil into the bottom, and we're going to take some plants today and build an instant topiary. We have your tall grass we're going to use, a pretty multi-colorful daisy plant in a 10-inch container. And also I chose today to use a matching plant as well that I'm going to plant in the bottom of the bushel basket. First of all, in case you want to do something quick and easy for an entryway, you don't have to plant, but what we want to do is we want to take this out of the container, plant it, and put it into the bushel dirt where you've made a place to plant. So I'm going to place this right here. I'm going to take the Toppitt and push it all the way down into the container filled with soil. And what you do is you mingle the legs in through the plant and you push it all the way to the bottom of whichever container it is. The Toppitt's very sturdy and durable, so you can actually put a lot of pressure and weight on it and it still has the stability. So let's add a little bit of tall grass to our basket. Arrange, turn this around where you have a focal point. And then take your flowers in your container, place it in the top of the Toppitt. And there you have a beautiful entryway. Also here, we took another Toppitt. Place the legs down into the hay bale. Put a little ivy and a pumpkin on top as well. We have a beautiful entry fall venue.